Murphy, Brock on center sacks and lead vocals. The dynamic Andre Lewis on keyboards and things that he blows later in the show. Bill C. Terry Tempo on drums. Roy Ralph Estra on bass. And yours truly, Mongo Santa Maria. And the name of this song is Apostrophe.
while, but we've never played it on stage before. And we practiced it this afternoon, so what the hey? If it comes to the first part of the show, at least we'll get it over with, and if it doesn't, all you'll have is people will get off from it. So let's try it. Dirty Love.
Where the sharp bubbles blow in the morning by your rain.
possibly be such a fool?
Thank you.
songs aren't even recorded yet. So. Being performed for the first time in your area. The first one is called Honey, Don't You Want a Man Like Me? It's a tragic song. Followed by The Illinois Enema Bandit. It's a story song. Somebody here knows about the Bandit, eh? The Bandit is a real person, for those of you who don't know. They finally caught him. His name is Michael Kenyon. This guy was running around the Midwest, and his particular idea of a good time was to break into the homes of college-educated women wearing a mask with a little pistol, and he had a briefcase with this enema bag in it and a thermometer. And he'd take their temperature, and then he'd tie them up, lay them face down on the bed, and then go into the toilet and fill up his bag with a little hot water, come in there and ram it in. It was going in, and he'd make them all poop and everything. So, and actually, in doing that, probably showed him a real good time, but they caught him, and he's going to have to go to trial pretty soon. If you want to find out more about the Illinois Enema Bandit, I can refer you to an article that was published recently in Police Gazette. And if you can't obtain that magazine, go out and get your own equipment. The end of this song is headed for a man like me.
Frenzy. Don't you wanna
have a good time?
slave. You're under arrest. And the jury will have him for a special guest. The PA will order a secret death. The stuff is fudgy little thumbs in the side of his bed. Put out a call for the jury folks. That's you. And the judge will say,
no people joke.
Then they'll drag in the band in for all the scene. Saying, don't nobody, yeah, have a sympathy. Saying, hot soapy be water in the first degree. And the band is saying,
why is everyone inspired?
Yeah. spin your toes, but I think it's gone.